the entire Manly community was very, very attached to the School of Artillery. And in actual fact, it was a very sad day for many people in Manly when the School of Artillery left North Head in 1998. As a child growing up in Manly, I can well remember the big army trucks rolling down the Darley Road, coming down through the Corso, with all the soldiers standing up in the back of the truck. Another special thing about the School of Artillery, Bob Fulton, who was, of course, the immortal rugby league player, I actually have a framed memorabilia of Bob's jumper, the Seagulls jumper that he wore in the 1972 Grand Final, which was, of course, the first time that Manly actually won the premiership. Bob also actually did his national service training at North Head and went to Vietnam on service at one stage there. And of course, he was very, very popular up there because he used to win all the games when the School of Artillery were playing against other military rugby union teams.